Hello everyone, my name is Patrick Pomerleau. Some of you have a laptop with a dual video card and some have some trouble with some error said like cannot create OpenGL contacts when try to using NestDrop with Resolume. Here a small example how to fix that. So I will try to use the new version of NestDrop Midnight, but the new version will ask you to do the setup for you. I will say no, because we will do it manually together. So it's open, and now I see that the frame rate is not very good. It's using probably the Intel. It's a 4K video deck. And if I check, but everything is working. I have the live preview. And everything is good, but you don't have a good performance. And if you want to use it in Resolume, if you go in source, in Spout server, you get, I just remove those. So you will get the NestDrop here. But if you want to use it, if you want to use it, it will give you cannot create DirectX OpenGL interop error. This is the classic error. That means that both applications don't use the same video card. And Spout is sharing the same video texture in the video memories. So they need to run on the same video card to be accessed to the same memory section. To be sure of that, if you go to Task Manager, and if you go in the process, you get the GPU engine column. Sometimes you don't have it, but if you don't see it, just right click and select it in the list of column. And now you see that the Resolume is using a GPU 1, and NestDrop and the video, the Spout Center, which is a video deck, and the UI and the live preview, all trees using the GPU 0. So they cannot cross the frontier of the border to across GPU with Spout. Sorry. So how to fix that? We will just close it. And most of the time, Resolume just crash after to create after this error. I tried to save it, but I'm not sure. So how to set the NestDrop to using the high performance card? You go right click in the background, go to display settings, and all the way down you get the graphics settings. And now you have a bunch of application, but you can add more using desktop app and browse. You go up to the location of your exe, so mine is nestdropbinnight.exe. I just add it, but also you need to add those two in the plugin folder, so the live preview and also the Spout Center, which is the video deck. So you get all those three entry here, you get option. And now you select the high performance for the tree application. Et voila. So now the next time you will open NestDrop, now I can see that I have much better performance because they keep the frame rate. And if I go in Task Manager, I see that the UI and the live preview use the GPU 1, but the video deck still use the GPU 0. But this is a kind of mistake because the preview is running, is display the content on the main monitor, which is connected to the Intel. So probably they have a copy from the GPU 1 to the GPU 0 just to display the content or the window. But the engine is really using the GPU 1. To be sure, you can go in the Performance tab, and if you just click on the bar, it just stop, and you will see that the GPU load will go down in both both GPU, so in GPU 0 and also in GPU 1 here. So we'll see, we'll drop to 12%, and if I remove it, it go back to 17%. So if I go back to Resume, go back to Source, and I pick back my NestDrop, and now this should work. Voila! There's also another way to do it. If you go in the NVIDIA control panel, if you go in the 3D settings, you can select the high performance video card for all application. Now you will drain your battery very quickly. Or you can go in program setting and choose customize for every application you want, which video card you want to use, and also maybe some tweak, some feature about this, about each of them. So that's it. And once again, if you go with the NestDrop Midnight version 2 or every NestDrop version 2, they will create for you all those three shortcut. They will create it for you, and if you move the folder somewhere else, it will ask you again because the path changed, so they will create three other shortcuts. So it's up to you if you want to remove the old one after. So that's it. I hope you enjoy NestDrop. Bye bye.